It's simply not true that my administration or policies are holding back domestic energy production.
Number one, no more subsidies for fossil fuel industry, no more drilling on federal lands, no more drilling, including offshore, no ability for the oil industry to continue to drill, period.